So Wu will never betray us then, right? Although lately I've been worried about the situation. I don't know. Plus, I heard that Lu Su hasn't been in the best of health lately.